this. You're not doing so bad on your own, Jay.
Hell, 42 years old, commander of the motorcycle division, I think you're doing pretty damn well for yourself. Not to mention taking down that Conway and his hijacking crew.
Well, actually, Dad, that was Barry and the crime lab boys who put us on the Conway.
Yeah, I mean, sure, the lab boys are important, but real cops, you know, work the street, facing the scum of the earth, with nothing to back you up.
Gun, a badge, and a prayer.
Okay,
yeah. Okay, who wants coffee?
Oh, I do.
Just some hot water for me, Mrs. Allen. I brought some tea.
I've got it.
What is that?
Korean ginseng.
Ginseng? Isn't that some kind of aphrodisiac? Yeah, skip the coffee, Mom.
Hey, Mom, give me one of those ginseng things for Edie and I.
Hey.
Honey, it's my birthday.
You teenagers are done screwing around. Now, what the hell is the police department doing about those biker punks?
Yeah, the Dark Riders.
Sean, where did you hear that name?
It was all over the news this morning.
It just makes my skin crawl.
So what the hell are we doing to shut them down?
We can't seem to get a make on them. They keep running over our roadblocks and disappear like rats down a hole.
Hell, when I was on the force, a bunch of hoods leaving dead bodies all over the damn city.
Sean, why don't you take Earl into the kitchen, give him a biscuit?
Not until you read my fingerprints.
You got it, pal.
Okay, come on, boy.
Well, that's enough. Stop the talk. Let's take our cake into the next room. Good idea. I should have married that nice, quiet accountant.
How about that dentist, huh, Mom? Or the millionaire?
Don't tease your mother, boys.
Oh, Jay, not tonight.
Oh, no, it's mine. No.
Iris? Barry tells me you're going to have a first show.
That's right, it opens Saturday.
Well, that's wonderful. Well, what kind of work do you do? Painting? Sculpture?
Actually, it's mostly hand-tinted, computer graphics.
How graphic?
Station, crime scene in Westridge, Riders again.
I'm going with you.
Whoa, 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 shooting's over, cowboy. Nothing left but the mop up. I gotta go.
Oh, Call me later.
Yeah, you bet. Jay, take Iris home for me, will you?
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, and, big girl, too, huh?
Yeah, I love dog hair in my back seat.
We better run him around the block a couple times, Jay, or he'll drive you nuts.
You be careful out there, honey.
I will.
What you gonna do? Stub his toe on a footprint?
Henry.
Well, I didn't mean anything.
Yeah, I know, Dad. Good night.
Barry! Let the old man get to you now.
Every time he starts that real cops work the streets routine, he's taking a shot at me.
You know better than that. The old man loves you. He's just blowing off hot air. Come on.
Well, his mom, too. I don't know.